Hello friends, in this video I'm going to show you how to enable or disable spelling suggestion in Gmail. So firstly, sign in your Gmail account, then click on settings. In here click on see all settings. Now scroll down and here you will see spelling suggestion on. So you can select on or off. Similarly, you can turn on and turn off grammar suggestions, autocorrect. So this is the quick and easy method to turn on and turn off. And after that, click on Save Changes. So thanks for watching this video.